from here, we are going to Brazil. And Flavia Stefani Resende will read for us from the anthology called VINEGAR. Flavia Stefani Resende is a Brazilian writer and copywriter who's been living in the United States for 12 years now. She co-founded Confeitaria, an online contemporary literary website and independent press in Brazil, which serves as a home for emerging Brazilian writers. Confeitaria has published over 70 emerging writers and has put out 2 books, one collection of flash fiction and one of poems. Flavia is currently an MFA candidate in fiction at San Francisco State University and also a translator from and into Portuguese. She edited and translated Kimland, an account of Brazilian journalist Juliana Cunha's travels to North Korea, into English, and is translating Tracy K. Smith's Pulitzer winner Life on Mars and F. Scott Fitzgerald's Berenice Bobs Her Hair, one of my favorite Scott Fitzgerald stories, into Portuguese, both of which she intends to publish next year. That is, if Dilma Rousseff, Brazil's current president, hasn't completely wrecked the economy by then. The short poems she will read are part of a collective work produced in response to the violence of the military police on June 13, 2013, in São Paulo, Brazil. On that night, protesters challenging the increases in public transport fares were surrounded by riot police who tried to disperse the crowd and prevent them from reaching Paulista Avenue, one of the main avenues in the country, by firing tear gas, pepper spray, and shooting rubber bullets against the 22,000 people who tried to make way chanting no violence. In the weeks following the protests, nearly 100 poets and artists contributed to an anthology called VINEGAR, and she's gathered these poems from it. Let's welcome Flavia.
All right, so that's pretty much it. All this, many poets and writers wrote these poems that I'm going to read. Each one is from a difference by a different poet, and I couldn't get hold of it because this is an anthology that I guess the government was trying to, keep people from publishing. So there are a few copies I didn't. I wish I had the artwork here for you guys to see because it's really Banksy and cool, but I don't.